59 degrees outside, and let me be the first to wish Antonio Bay a happy birthday. We're 100 years old today. The weatherman's been trying to spoil it for us. He says we may be in for some rain tonight. But from where I'm sitting, it looks like clear skies. I think the weatherman's been working too hard. And I'm inviting you to stay here with me.
Try my best to do
the same for you. Lighthouse on Spivey Point. And in case you forgot, it's April 21st, and a happy birthday for Antonio Bay. Thank you. Antonio Bay. Stevie Wayne here, beaming a signal across the sea. And we'll have that candlelight procession in about an hour. So if you hurry, you can still make it. At 6 p.m. when K.A.B comes back on the air, this is Stevie Wayne, the night. Hoping you have a nice rest. Coast Guard dropped me a note saying they found the seagrass earlier this afternoon, but there's no further word as to the condition of the ship or the men on board. I'll keep you posted as the news comes in. Hope no one else gets lost out there in the fog. Happy 100th, Antonio Bay. The ceremonies are underway at Shelby Square. I searched a long time for this one. Thank you.
I have a special weather bulletin. The Tri-County Weather Station reports a fog bank moving southeast along the coast. Ships at sea who can hear my voice. Look across the water into the darkness. Look for the fog.
Trying to spoil it for us. He says we may be in for some rain tonight. But from where I'm sitting, it looks like clear skies. I think the weatherman's been working too hard. And I'm inviting you to stay here with me.
Thank you.
Antonio Bay, California. 6 minutes after midnight. Haven't heard from the weatherman yet, so I can't say for sure about that rain. But there's a full moon and no clouds in the sky. I'm Stevie Wayne, and if you don't have anything to do right now, I'll be here playing music all through the witching hour. Even if you do have something to do, keep me turned on for a while, and I'll try my best to do the same for you. Lighthouse on Spivey Point. And in case you forgot, it's April 21st, and a happy birthday for Antonio Bay. Thank you. Hi, mateys. This is K.A.B, Antonio Bay. Stevie Wayne here, beaming a signal across the sea. And we'll have that candlelight procession in about an hour. So if you hurry, you can still make it. Coast Guard dropped me a note saying they found the seagrass earlier this afternoon, but there's no further word as to the condition of the ship or the men on board. I'll keep you posted as the news comes in. Hope no one else gets lost out there in the fog. Happy 100th, Antonio Bay. The ceremonies are underway at Shelby Square. I searched a long time for this one. Thank you.
I have a special weather bulletin. The Tri-County Weather Station reports a fog bank moving southeast along the coast. Ships at sea who can hear my voice. Look across the water into the darkness. Look for the fog.
Trying to spoil it for us. He says we may be in for some rain tonight. But from where I'm sitting, it looks like clear skies. I think the weatherman's been working too hard. And I'm inviting you to stay here with me. Thank you. 6 minutes after midnight. Haven't heard from the weatherman yet, so I can't say for sure about that rain. But there's a full moon and no clouds in the sky. I'm Stevie Wayne, and if you don't have anything to do right now, I'll be here playing music all through the witching hour. Even if you do have something to do, keep me turned on for a while, and I'll try my best to do the same for you. Lighthouse on Spivey Point. And in case you've forgotten, it's April 21st, and a happy birthday for Antonio Bay. Thank you. Hi, mateys. This is K.A.B, Antonio Bay. Stevie Wayne here, beaming a signal across the sea. And we'll have that candlelight procession in about an hour. So if you hurry, you can still make it. Coast Guard dropped me a note saying they found the seagrass earlier this afternoon, but there's no further word as to the condition of the ship or the men on board. I'll keep you posted as the news comes in. Hope no one else gets lost out there in the fog. Happy 100th, Antonio Bay. The ceremonies are underway at Shelby Square. I searched a long time for this one.